When you get on an elevator, your mind seamlessly switches between different processing modes. You apply simple rules. Up arrow takes you up, down arrow takes you down. Then you apply logical mental shortcuts for immediate practical decisions, also known as heuristic decisions. I'm going to suite 504, so it must be on the fifth floor. And then you face decisions that require deeper thinking and analysis. This happens when you're engaged with listening to, processing, reasoning with, and responding to the outside world. Call it an elevator pitch, if you will, but automation works best when you bring together RPA and cognitive computing. An obvious question is why combine the two in the first place? Simple answer. Both are necessary for a practical yet cutting-edge automation model. With just the cognitive side, no ability to understand rules, no heuristic capabilities, you'd be caught in an endless loop. If we go back to the elevator, you'd spend too much time processing and re-evaluating decisions and potentially never get to your floor. Similarly, with just RPA, you can perform many processes, but for the very complex processes that require things like exception management or understanding sentiment, you need the extra boost of cognitive ability to take them over the finish line. The solution we've created takes what a human does well and blends it with what a machine does well. Think of applying various cognitive elements like planning, learning, forecasting, understanding text, recognizing images, to a process that can be partially automated, but not completely automated. And you'll quickly understand the gaps in traditional automation that are filled by cognitive components. I'll walk you through a scenario. I see our customers who are using RPA for loan processing, for example, going much further by adding cognitive bots to the mix. Today, the loan application is sent to an underwriter who receives your loan request and supporting documentation. This person then checks for evidence of your ability to pay off a loan, your likelihood to repay the loan, your home or business value, and source of funds. Using automation anywhere, worker bots can extract data from various sources, such as your credit scores or bank account, but also from sources such as social media and legal archives, etc. Then, cognitive bots can flag potentially negative terms, things such as loss, bankruptcy, and so on, that would give you, the bank, a realistic assessment of the risk that you would be taking on. Cognitive bots determine this using natural language processing techniques in order to understand sentiment and nuances in assessors' notes, documentations, and so on. They can also find patterns in data. Bots with predictive skills can then update the customer's profile based on his likelihood to pay off a loan. Our platform lets organizations automate processes that were previously impossible to automate end-to-end, and they're doing them faster and more reliably. Automation Anywhere is the platform for blending powerful RPA with cognitive capabilities to meet your customer needs now and in the future. It's the definition of enabling technology, and it's opening the doors to the next generation workforce.